Young man, I'm detecting the presence of powerful demons from within that red object ahead. That is what is known as an abscess. It is a nest of demons that have been drawn together by the overflowing spiritual power. Approaching it is dangerous, but we will need to destroy it if we want to reach Tokyo Tower. Combat is unavoidable. We should be able to proceed given our current fighting capability. However, if you feel like you are in danger, do not hesitate to fall back. Young man, let us keep moving.
Listen. Now then.
Yeah. of course you do. I was watching you. Oh, you must be pretty tough if you can take out an abscess like that. Still, you're super outnumbered. Bet you got a little beat up, huh? Oh, I know. Here, I'll give you this. Just so we're clear, I didn't do this for you or anything. I just happened to pick it up, so here, take it or whatever. What's wrong? Do you maybe feel bad because I'm so nice? Maybe?
Young man, this demon's intentions are unknown. I suggest we ignore her and move on.
Wait, don't tell me. What? Is this not good enough for you or something? All right, I'm gonna go find more stuff. Then you'll see how helpful I am, and then you'll take me with you. It's a promise, okay?
A moment.
Thank you. Glad you're okay. It's you, right? I know you look different, but somehow I can feel it. It's still you in there. Take a look. That's a lot of rust, but I'd know that green stripe anywhere. This train car's from the Yamanote line. But if this is the train, then what exactly happened here? What could have possibly happened to Tokyo while we were in that tunnel? No sense. Why would the train be here anyway? Never mind. We need to focus on getting more information. First, we need to regroup with the other students. Dazai was around there too, if I recall. What? Abducted? And by some kind of angel? Well, I suppose that decides it. We should split up and search for this angel. Don't worry. The truth is, I can control demons. I'm with a group that's working to protect the world. They gave me a demon summoning program. A host of demons is trying to drag Tokyo into darkness, and we have the power to stop them. I'm not just trying to protect myself. I'm fighting to save everyone.
Look out!
Where'd he come from?
That creature is Glasya-Labolas, better known as the Beast of Bloodshed.
Okay, who are you?
I am Yoko Hiromine. Now let's kill this thing.
Thank you.
got away. You said you were Hiromine, right? We appreciate the help.
Don't mention it. Happy to help out. So what are your names, then?
Great. Well, I'm Yuzuru Atsuta, and this is... We're students over at Joween High School, actually. I can't believe that thing. I've seen it before. That demon came at me at Shinagawa Station. I lost track of it at Takanawa Tunnel, right when the earthquake hit. When I came to, I was here, though I'm not sure where here is.
My story's about the same. I was out on the road near Takanawa Tunnel. Next thing I knew, I was in this wasteland. I heard someone talking, and then I noticed the demon preparing to pounce.
We lucked out then. This place is definitely dangerous, and that's about all we know right now. So I think you should probably go with him. It'll be much safer that way. We should split up and see what we can find out.
Sounds good. Let's go. Let's work together.
Thank you.
Wait, I'm detecting.
Hey! Long time no see, huh? I found a bunch more stuff since last time, so now you gotta take me with you. It was a promise, remember? Well, you see, there's a certain demon I'm looking for. To my other half. Yeah, my soulmate. Oh, totally. Pretty exciting stuff, right? Only thing is there's like a million demons getting in my way basically every second. So please, you just gotta let me tag along.
As I've already mentioned, there are a number of dangerous demons in this world. However, Young man, are you considering letting that demon travel with you? Fun? I can't say I understand. It doesn't seem an efficient course of action. However, if that is your decision, then I will respect it.
Yay! Thanks! And you're heading for Tokyo Tower, right? Do you know about the monster that hangs out there, though? Everyone calls him the Demon of the Tower. So, I'm gonna come help and make sure he doesn't wipe the floor with you. I'm Miman. Here's hoping we can help each other out. Cool?
Young man. Yes. I shall continue to provide support. young man.
It's simple. need arrangements.
Huh.
this'll do.
Survivor of the battle between God and the demons. Our objective is Tokyo Tower. I recommend we avoid a confrontation for now and press on.
Thank you.